It was 5 o'clock in the morning and my nephew managed to get me out of bed. We were going to watch the Bradford City game at Wembley. So I had my breakfast and got a taxi into the stadium. I met up with two of my friends. Have we seen our other friend? No, I said, why? Because he hadn't showed up. Give him 2 minutes and then we're going. We gave him 2 minutes and I said, we're going. And then we got on the coach and he rang us from the coach at 6 o'clock in the morning, saying I overslept. So we went to Wembley and there were film and TV cameras everywhere. It felt like there were paparazzi all over the place. We watched the game and Naki Wells scored the first goal. But at first he wasn't too sure that he scored it until the crowd went wild. And then we came back home. My nephew fell asleep for 2 hours on the way back. When he woke up, me and my friend were teasing him. What exactly were you dreaming about? I dreamt I was a Bradford City player and Phil Parkinson was telling me off. Carry on, carry on. Why was Parkinson telling you off? You lot were all there with your private role and your private passes, but Parkinson was telling me off because I wasn't playing football right.